Wow, those dragons were really hot, weren't they? Hot damn, make a dragon out of retirement. Well, can we get comments from our judges?
First of all, wow, seems like there was an entire army on the stage. I was really on the edge of my seat, and it looks like they're ready to breathe fire any second. Okay, before I drag on with my comments, I'll pass the mic to Audrey.
I have to say, that performance was remarkable.
I really like how each individual got to showcase their own skills, and by the end, how everyone got to perform together. I know it's difficult for people to dance and sing, so I think that shows you really practiced a lot.
I'm gonna call someone out. So the guy with the chain whip, the giant nunchuck things, he messed up quite a few times in there. I mean, to some people it may have looked like he was flopping around the ground on purpose, but that was a mistake. So I'm calling you out, whoever you are.
All right, can we have one more round of applause for the dragons?